This is Seth again with Great Northern Trailer Works. I want to talk to you a little bit more about the ScanRico wireless transmitter that we use on our Typhoon loader cranes. So I have that in front of me here, showing you the e-stop twist on power to sync it up with the receiver. Press and hold gives you a red light and a flashing green light. It means the transmitter is talking to the receiver, you're ready to operate. The two switches on your left are your outriggers. Down on the switches, down on the outriggers. Up is up on your outriggers. Your two joysticks are six functions each. You have up, down, side to side, and there's also a twist function with each joystick. The corresponding functions on the crane that it operates are in this diagram in front of you. One really awesome feature about these transmitters are this switch right here. You have rabbit and turtle, fast and slow. It allows you to adjust the sensitivity of the controls and slow the crane down. So if I push it to the left, there's green lights that'll flash. One green light is 60%, and you keep pushing that to the left, and it'll drop it all the way down to 20% on the joystick sensitivity. Really nice to slow it down. So new people operating the crane and just learning how to do it aren't gonna smash into anything.